just fine and dandy, sir.
Tanks rolling! Person likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
Know why he's always riding you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was fubar, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I kill for? Decent glove.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Still hey, walking on
how
this.
How about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I think the opportunity to play.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
This game.
It's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler.
Just really the graphics are.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like. Don't forget about their inventions. You got the print
excellent.
Press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing.
You guys hear that?
Sir, great job. Activision. And the story, I can think it's really good.
Me out of the... Me out of the tanks! Enemy tanks!
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go! Rear guard, keep up! Command out! Sherman Institute! Inbound from the east! Right in front of us!
Thank you.
Could use some help! Ammo when you're ready, Private.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Got you covered, Private.
German troops!
Let's go! Let's
spread out!
Enemy moving!
Come back!
Throw the grenade!
Over here!
Flying in.
Come out! Reload!
Got ammo for you, Private.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
Got you covered, Private.
Those Stukas are killing our tanks!
Armor needs our support! We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line!
Take out those Stukas!
are killing our armor. You gotta take them down.
Here they come.
2 o'clock.
Up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right. Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Daniel, hurry up and get to the road.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. The hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit. Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniels, take out those crews!
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniels!
Grenade out!
Give me the position!
main kit ready for you!
kit!
Turner's waiting. Hustle up, Daniels. Daniels, on Turner now.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from college. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out.
Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming! Go easy! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Daniel, crowds up ahead! Keep going!
Gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis for his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared is all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong. July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. Respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm in safe, Rick.
Holy shit!
I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flank right.
Hear that house?
Move up. He's moving up. I'll cover you.
Near the motorcycle.
You can help the artillery, zero wind!
Move up!